Let's introduction myself. Hello, my name is Laurika Ceciliana Putri. You can call me Cecil. I'm a grade and I'm 14 years old. I'm from SMP Negeri 17 Surabaya. Here, I want to give a speech about online learning, which is now being done by all of us because there is a COVID-19 pandemic that has been going on for about 1 year. You know that, right? First, as we know, the internet has become the main source of knowledge. We can learn and search for knowledge or information in various forms, such as videos, podcasts, and other on the internet. Second, the internet is a source of information that allows students to be more open to the problem they face. And this is expected to make them aware that there are many challenges that they have to face and inspire them to overcome this problem. Third, the internet allows better access to education. The internet knows no boundaries. With the internet, we can learn efficiently. So, we learn online has its own benefits. For example, it makes it easier for us to learn. Then we can also look for various information in various forms. That all we can do with the internet. Okay, thanks for listening to my speech. We should be grateful that we can still do activities online, even though not in person. Okay, thank you all.